This is Bo from the Bo and Rockle Show. Tammy Peppermint is joining me, and this is the public law. All right, so with that being said, this is kind of a new show title that we're going to call the public law, because as we switch over into the new court of Assizes, new session of Assizes, we went up against the federal state last year and essentially kicked their asses because they're such blatant criminals and psychopaths, and we just allow them to do what they do, and we evidenced it. Things are starting to change slowly. If you're wondering, sometimes scratching your head about some of the headlines you are reading, why things are going down this way, this show will help you to comprehend that. Now, of course, we do have a serious, serious problem with the law enforcement out there globally. I'm not just talking about the United States or the landmass commonly known as United States of America, but since the Atlantic Charter, of course, and this is a foundational principle of what we talk about here, we've been under global governance since 1941, Atlantic Charter between Churchill and FDR, where Congress was given world dominion. And once you realize that, you can see how much some of the stories out there, like what's going on in Ukraine and Crimea, between Russia and China and everything else, you can see what a farce that is, how much propaganda that is, because they're all Congress, they're all under Congress, and so this is the situation we find ourselves in. We're not going into a new world order. We've already been under global governance since 1941. Okay?
And then for all of the listeners out there, if you want to follow that through, go read the Yalta Conference, the treaties with Crimea, Russia, all of these
I think Crimea has been the way I've been hearing it pronounced in the news stories.
Crimea. Yeah, Crimea River.
Yeah.
I don't do the names anyway. But all of these things are written in their own hands. They're evidence of their criminal activities. And they've been discharging bankruptcy in the wrong manner. And now, of course, we're watching the clearinghouses, which is each Secretary of State being held accountable for their works and actions on the federal level as well as on the national level. And as we're watching this, it's just so profound to watch them turn on each other and say, well, you know, it's not us, the clearinghouse, it's our contractors. We're the contractors under a clearinghouse is a conservator under a bankrupt state. And
and a conservator is usually on the corporate council.
Right.
Or he's an attorney, right?
Absolutely.